Radio Raheem here with the man of the night, Lucas Matisse. Lucas, the victory was so quick and it appeared to be easy. Was it as easy as it looked to knock out Mike Dallas?
Estamos con el hombre de la noche. Fue una victoria tan rápida. Yo a mí la vi muy fácil. ¿Tú le pensaste que era tan fácil, Lucas?
No, fácil no. Entrenamos 2 meses duro y pero por suerte terminó rápido y se hizo fácil, pero mejor.
You know, I make it look easy. I trained like 2 months, you know, and I came so well prepared. I didn't expect to be that soon. You know, I was ready for 12 rounds.
You know, you are a bona fide knockout artist. No question about that. I believe it's 33 fights, 31 knockouts. Who is it that you feel like could challenge you today? Is there any fighter out there that, you know, that you're looking at that, like, hey, that guy, he would be tough to beat?
Hemos visto unos comunicados que te ponen el artista del knockout y creo que ese te queda perfecto, artista del knockout. ¿A qué peleador quieres tú? Meterle ese cloroformo, noquearlo. Yo quiero a este.
A Danny García.
I want Danny García.
Do you think that fight's going to happen now that, you know, you're past Mike Dallas? You think that fight will get made?
¿Crees que pueda darse esa pelea? Ya ves que tiene una pelea en abril, en febrero, y se podía dar. ¿Crees tú que se dé, que haya tiempo, o necesitas más tiempo para darse?
No, ojalá que este año se haga, y bueno, ellos ya dijeron que este año se va a hacer, así que espero que se haga.
I heard García's team, they agreed to do the fight, and I hope it's going to be this year. I hope desperately, you know, to make it that fight, because that... I'm a champion, interim champion, right. Super lightweight, he's the champion. Let's do it.
Right, he's the unified champion. He's been knocking out a lot of guys, too. That's going to be a clash of power. What do you feel like your advantages are over García?
Sí, va a ser una pelea de unificación, pero va a ser una pelea de choque de titanes por el poder que tienen los dos. ¿Crees que se va a terminar por knockout o qué va a pasar en esa pelea?
No sé.
I don't know what's gonna happen. I know he has power, I have power, but I don't know what's gonna happen.
Now I'm gonna let you go after this question, but Lucas, again, you've made a huge statement here tonight. What is it that the boxing world needs to learn about Lucas Matisse? Those who don't know you, what is it that they're gonna learn about you in 2013?
Honestamente, dejaste en claro tu calidad, y no nomás la calidad, el poder que tienes. Ahora, ¿qué necesita Lucas Matisse para que toda la gente, no nomás de Las Vegas, del mundo entero, digan Lucas Matisse? Oh, yo sé quién es Lucas Matisse. ¿Qué necesitas tú?
Quiero una pelea grande para demostrar que puedo más y que tengo más para demostrar.
I need big fights, big names, in order to become, you know, popular, more popular. I know I have followers, but with a big fight, I'm going to become one of the best.
Say something to the Argentinians, those who support you, those who are out here, you know, that love you, that maybe aren't able to make these fights.
Diles a esos argentinos que te quieren, que te siguen, ¿qué les puede decir a esos argentinos?
A todos los argentinos, muchísimas gracias por el apoyo que me estuvieron haciendo. A todos los latinos, igual que a México, Puerto Rico, y a todo el mundo que me estuvo apoyando a través de internet, muchísimas gracias y un saludo para mi hija.
Thank you very much to all the fans. All, not just Las Vegas, Mexico, Puerto Rico, Argentina, and also for my daughter. I love my daughter.
Congratulations. Thanks a lot. Radio Raheem with the Lucas Matisse, knockout artist.